Forgiving someone is like setting a prisoner free, only to discover that the prisoner was you. What are you carrying? What are you keeping? What are you holding on to that you just can't let go?